So when we played these guys the first week of the season, obviously they caught us off guard slightly, and we knew that it didn't sort of give a true representation of where we were. So there was some real focus on this game today, and hopefully the score 39-6 gives some justification to, you know, we just were not in the right place first time around. I mean, they are a good hard team. They played solid. They've got a solid running game, but we knew that we were capable of more, and I think we showed that today.
We played very well. Berkshire, a tough team. We lost to them the first time around, so we just wanted to come and play very tough and just try to win. I think both sides of the ball came in very hard today. So that was it, really. We just wanted to win.
I would just like to say, obviously, today was a good game, but it was obviously marred by the loss of Banks. One of our linebackers dislocated his ankle. That was a real downside to the game, but we've won this one for him today.